I love this movie so much. For me, it was the best of the series. Now, I know that Christopher McQuarrie directed both this one and the last one, which was also incredible. What is it about his directing style that makes these movies so amazing?
I think it's because he and Tom have established a rapport which is just unmatchable, particularly for both of them, I think. You know, for Chris and his star being so starry, and for Tom just being able to communicate so well with someone. Chris actually joined on Ghost Protocol. He came in to write and was already sort of had formed a relationship with Tom at that point. And I think Tom thought, great, Chris should direct the next one. And because the last one was such a kind of, it just seemed to work, Tom was like, okay, if it's not broke, let's not fix it. It had always been his desire to have different directors each time. But I think reaching Fallout, having done Rogue Nation, Tom was like, we've got something here, let's not start again, you know. So he's just, he's a brilliant storyteller. He knows how to frame, he knows how to pace, he knows how to edit, you know, he's just the whole package.
I love the interaction between your character, Benji, and Tom Cruise's character, Ethan. What do you enjoy most about Benji's his evolution over the past four films?
Yeah, it's been fun to play his sort of growth on camera, you know, because Benji's journey has been on display. Ethan's journey to becoming an agent, we never saw. You know, we join him in the first one and he's already there and capable. Whereas Benji, we've seen him go from being like a technician in the lab to being a new agent to being, you know, going through these various experiences which inform who he is. And it's really fun to play that. And then if we do another one, then it'll be fun to play Benji, you know, even further along, you know.
Henry Cavill joined the cast this time around. How did that change the dynamic of the team on set?
Well, it's always fun to get new people in. You know, it's not like a clique. We're always happy to bring in new people. Rebecca came in last time, and this time, not just Henry, but Angela and Vanessa Kirby. You know, it was great to have Michelle Monaghan back. It just makes it more fun. It's a bigger family. Having Henry with us in the team was really interesting because, you know, the film was being written as we went along, kind of thing. So we were always unsure of who Henry was, and so was he. But that really added to the whole mystery of his character.
Now, I have to talk about the stunts. I didn't even realize that Tom was flying that helicopter himself.
Yeah.
Was that him when it went upside down?
Yeah.
Wow.
He trained to do that. I mean, you know, his commitment to these films is just unparalleled. And I think he happened upon, when we did Ghost Protocol, and felt the sense of wonder in the audience when he stepped out of the Burj Khalifa and did that stunt, he realized that the audiences really respond to authenticity when they know something is actually happening. It's a much more of an emotional investment than when you're watching something which is, you know, simulated using computers or whatever. When you know it's happening, you get that extra level of like, eek! And it really, really, really adds something to the movie.
I know, it's a real nail-biter.
Yeah.
You're such a fantastic actor. I just saw you in Ready Player One, and I didn't even realize it was you at first. I was like, wait, is that? Wow. What can fans expect to see you in next? After Mission Impossible Fallout, of course, because they have to see this. This is such an amazing movie.
Well, I have a little film coming out, a little horror comedy, which I produced with Nick Frost, which is coming out at the end of the year, which is we cameo in small roles.
Okay.
It's a sort of young cast called Slaughterhouse Rules, and I just shot a movie in LA called Lost Transmissions, which hopefully will be out on the festival circuit towards the end of the year, maybe next year. And Nick and I just started a production company, so we're going to be churning out rubbish.
Fantastic. That sounds amazing. Thank you so much for talking to me today.
Thank you. Nice to see you. Thank you.